So I wrote the song, and it's called The Word Game.
Would you knock a man down if you don't like the cut of his clothes? Would you put a man away if you don't want to hear what he knows? Well, it's happening right here. People are dying of fear by the drove. And I know most of you either don't believe it's true, or else you don't know what to do, or maybe I'm singing about you. Who knows? It's incredibly sick. You can feel it as across the land it flows. Move along quick. It furthers one to have somewhere to go. Prejudice is slick when it's a word game. Festers and grow. You can feel it as it's rumbling. Let emotions keep it tumbling. Then the cities start to grumble, and mostly empty bellies grumbling. Here we go. People see somebody different. Fear is the first reaction shown. Till they think they got him licked, the barbaric hunt begins, and they move in slow. A human spirit is devoured, the remains left to carry and crawl. And yet history remains. I was told that life is change. Or do we shrug it off and say, only God knows? By and by, somebody usually goes down to the ghetto, try and help, but they don't know why folks treat them cold. And the rich keep getting richer, and the rest of us just keep getting old. You see, one must have a mission in order to be a good Christian. If you don't, you will be missing high mass or the evening show. And the well-fed masters reap the harvest of the polluted seeds they've sown. Smug and self-righteous, they bitch about people they owe. And you can't prove them wrong. It's a goddamn show they know. I have seen these things with my very own eyes and defended my battered soul. It must be too tough to die. American propaganda, South African lies will not force me to take up arms. That's my enemy's pride. And I won't fight by his rules. That's foolishness besides. His ignorance is gonna do him in, and nobody's gonna cry. Because the children, they are growing up and plainly tired of putting up with bigots. And the silver cups that fed up them, I throw up on you. Oh yeah. And I know most of you either don't believe it's true, or else you don't know what to do, or maybe I'm singing about you. Ooh.